We're privileged to have the opportunity to nurture artistic talent, whether it's a 9-year-old violin prodigy or an accomplished performer who's renowned, like Rufus Wainwright. There are literally a century of success stories of people who have come through the Arts Center or have come out of the Arts Center. People like Martha Graham, Denzel Washington, Jerry Stiller, Amar Ramesar from the New York City Ballet. It is a place that people find their voice, they find a place where they can creatively express themselves, and where people can really immerse themselves in the arts in every way, shape, and form.